Want to run Hogwarts Legacy on your low-end PC? Here is how you can do it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The very first thing you need to do is change the in-game graphics settings. Open Hogwarts Legacy and open Settings. First, make sure the window mode is set to full screen. Now scroll down and disable VSync. Next, change the FPS to uncapped. Set the upscale type to NVIDIA DLSS or AMD FSR2 depending on your graphics card. Change the upscale mode to ultra performance. Next, set NVIDIA Reflex low latency to on plus boost. Next, set motion blur to off. Also disable depth of field. If you have multiple GPUs, like having an integrated and dedicated GPU, then select the more powered GPU from the Select GPU section. Make sure your monitor is connected to that GPU. Now select graphics options and set the global quality preset to low or medium. You can also set it to recommended and let the game decide what's best for your PC and restart the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is add Hogwarts Legacy for high performance. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Hogwarts Legacy installation folder. Select Hogwarts Legacy EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Steam and head to the library. Right-click on the game and select Manage. Click on Browse Local Files to open the installation folder. Here you can copy the address of the folder and use it to add the .exe file. Method 3. Another great way to boost gaming performance is closing any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, NVIDIA Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing Hogwarts Legacy. Method 4. Another way you can optimize the game is by disabling the Steam overlay while you are playing Hogwarts Legacy. This should add some boost to the game performance. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on Hogwarts Legacy and select the Properties. In the General tab, uncheck the Steam overlay option. Steam overlay will now be disabled for only Hogwarts Legacy. Close the window and run the game. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.